Thank you. So, something to work on there. It's at 70. So, maxed out at 70, which is my body weight. So, pretty good. First time I've ever done this. I think it's called a bear complex, but I think I'm doing it a bit wrong. I think you're supposed to do like 5 sets, or like set 7 sets for 5 rounds. And I think you've got to keep the bar in your hands the whole time. For the 5 sets, or whatever it is. This is just a bit of practice. Like I said, I've never tried it before. I've Yeah, definitely never done the shoulder press off the back like that, as you can tell. But yeah, man, it's good. I think I'm gonna work my way back down now, do a few more sets with a lighter weight, and yeah, good bit of practice. So, all right, hope you liked that one. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.